Police make an arrest in a deadly stabbing in South Louisville. 45-year-old Yoeb Perez is charged with murder in the killing of Radame Garcia. The crime happened in early November on Southside Drive at the National Turnpike.